1969 would not only forever be remembered as the year that America first put men on the moon, but as a year that left a lasting impact on our country's social, political, and of course, musical history. For today's halftime entertainment, and for the first time ever, the combined bands of the University of Washington and the University of Oregon would like to blend their unique styles and pay tribute to the music that not only helped define America 50 years ago, but honor the artists whose music laid the foundation for much of the popular music we enjoy today. The bands kick things off with this fanfare based on the Fifth Dimension's hit song, Aquarius, followed by Ike and Tina Turner's Proud Mary, as the bands look all the way back to the summer of 69.
Thank you.
was projected to be a small music festival on Max Piazor's dairy farm in rural New York. It ended up becoming synonymous with the music of that era. The event that was originally billed as 3 days of peace and music, but would not only end up attracting over 500,000 people, but would also feature Seattle's own Jimi Hendrix. Of course, we're talking about Woodstock. And the bands now perform one of the songs that was famously performed during the festival by Santana, and to this day remains one of his favorite hits by his fans worldwide. Here is Evil Ways.
Thank you.